Good morning. Today's hymn is My Faith Looks Up to Thee. Ray Palmer, a doctor of theology, and Lowell Mason, a doctor of music, met in Boston in 1830. Mason inquired to Palmer if he had any song that could be included in spiritual songs for social worship. Palmer presented Mason with his leather book containing the poem, My Faith Looks Up to Thee, originally in six stanzas. The two men obtained a transcript of Palmer's words. It wasn't until he arrived home that evening that the forthwith celebrated stanzas were read, and all of that, the only melody ever performed with Palmer's poem. Palmer believed his hymn flourished since it's embodied in appropriate and simple language that which is most central and all true, Christ the Divine Redeemer. The entrusting of the individual soul to him entirely and forever. This is also a hymn used in the Civil War, providing strength to many of the soldiers. I hope you enjoy this rendition.